Hello, every vault cracking buddy. We're just starting with Fallout Shelter tonight. I'm showing you what I do once I have about 50 people. What I do, I add a bunch of endurance rooms. These are fitness studios, and then I also add game rooms. First thing I do whenever we acquire a new body is we put them inside the endurance chamber. And then they build endurance up to like 10. See, like this guy's at 9 right now. This guy's also at 9. She's pretty low. He's pretty low. Yeah, see, like this guy just came in here a little while ago. But then after I've got them up to 10 endurance, or at least 9 endurance, and then I put them in the game room, and then that builds up their luck. So between luck and endurance, once the... I mean, these guys are pretty much superheroes by the time you get up to 10 luck and 10 endurance, and then you can send them and unleash them into the vault. See, so now that I've trained this guy in endurance and luck, now I've got him working on strength, and then I'm going to put him in one of these rooms, maybe the nuclear reactor, once he levels up a few more times. Okay, and this is how we attract new people. There's a radio studio, and there's a radio station. Cool, huh? Okay, let's leave him there for a while. I don't really have a job for him right now. There should be one person. Yeah. Let's make sure everyone is okay in the wasteland. We don't want to neglect people in the wasteland. 4, 5, 6, 2, 7. Okay, they're good. Alright, and then maybe later on, and then you probably noticed I've got these people heading over to, you know, the Paula Plumpkin quest, playing politics. There's some really interesting quest lines in, in Fallout Shelter now. Like, there's the, this is the Paula Plumpkin quest, here's the Thrill of the Hunt quest line, and then here's Hostage Negotiations. And then, of course, we completed some of this stuff. See, these are all the ones we've completed so far. Alright. Oh, damn it. Right when I... That happens every single time. Every single time I try to leave, a five-alarm fire goes off. Oh, put it out. So how's everyone doing? Soul Intent is here. Hey, what's up? And Evolved Tattoo. Presto. Garbage. And Sonic0731 is here too. Hey, what's up? It was Sonic's birthday last night. So, if you haven't wished him a happy birthday, then tell him happy belated birthday. This stream tonight is dedicated to Meg Weeding. She is one of the moderators in the chat room, and she's in the hospital right now. But not only, even though she's in the hospital, she still joins the stream using the hospital's Wi-Fi. Isn't that great? And she's on her cell phone, obviously. I'm pretty sure she's on her cell phone. Or she might be on her laptop, actually. We'll have to ask her, are you using a cell phone or laptop? Oh, she'll pop in later on. It is not much fun being in a hospital, but joining friends on a video stream, isn't that a great way to feel less lonely? Yeah, she will be in the hospital for at least another week. So let's give her some company if she pops in here. All right. Let me put this up on the screen. So I'm, this is a fundraising stream tonight again. Shut this thing off. I'm going to keep this up on the screen for just a little while, but then we'll take it down, don't worry. I know it's kind of in the way. So I did get a few more tips. I'm down to 115. I just need 115 to pay rent, and then I'm good. And I still have 3 days to do it. So as long as I get enough tips over the next 3 days, then I should be okay. All right, let's get into the stream. Yeah, all right. So tonight we're going to just fart around in the wasteland. If you want, we can go back to Far Harbor, but I think we've actually pretty much covered everything there, right? I forgot to check on my settlements. We could go back and do that, but whatever you guys want to see. If you're a little tired of the gloom in Far Harbor, we can stay in the Commonwealth. There's still tons of things to do in the Common Flugen. Trust me, we haven't even done one, and I think we've done one third of the stuff you can do in the Commonwealth. Yeah, a little over one third, I think. So there's something about the tips. Now, if you've already tipped me once, then you definitely don't have to tip again. This is mainly for people who are 21 or over, and they're in charge of their own finances, and they can afford it. And you haven't tipped me yet. If you've already tipped me once, then there's no particular reason. I don't like continually asking for money, like, over and over. That sounds ridiculous. Hey, there we go. We've got game. We've got game. Okay, let's get into the game. Oh, we could go to Vault 81. That's an idea, Soul Intent. Yeah, but one thing I want to do is clear out County Crossing so we get that as a settlement too. That's the first thing I wanted to do here. And then I'm going to wire it up to my settlement, my caravan map, or my caravan routes. Oh yeah. Hey. Oh man, I feel it's a really hot day. I should be taking my shirt off. It's so hot in here, but whatever. This is still the Life Giver shirt from yesterday. I tend to wear the same shirt 2 days in a row. Isn't that gross? Oh my god, that's so gross.
I'm just so hungry all the time.
But I don't wear it when I sleep. I sleep naked, so then I can just put my stuff on, the same clothes on the next day. Whoops. Oh, here it is. Will somebody ban him? Yeah, Rigby Johnskinston. Huh, I keep closing my browser. Thanks. Yeah, that's what you need. That was it. That was easy enough, wasn't it? La. Okay, so we are in, if you remember, this is where we left off last night. It was Hangman's Alley. So we have 8 people here, I think. Yeah, I sent a bunch of these people over to Vault 88, so that's why there's only 8 people again. Now, we can do all sorts of things with this later on, but why don't we just kind of move along through the countryside? I was thinking of doing this quest. Clearing the way for County Crossing. And County Crossing is over here. Yeah, see, it's not too far away. We could stomp over there. Yeah, let's stomp over there for a change. Let's make sure we grabbed everything out of the workshop first. Zunk. Purified water. Yeah, let's see if we have enough purified water. I think I might be low. No, I have plenty. Oh, let's grab a few anyway. Alright. Wait, how many? Oh, we only have 4 beds, damn it. Oh, shit. Let's make 4 more beds. Oh, that looks like fun. Yeah, let's put it there. Okay, so here's what I'll do. Let's just arbitrarily start a concrete staircase. Showing you guys the best way to do this. Well, maybe this isn't the best way, but yeah, and then staircase up. Not exactly what I expected, but okay. And then the warehouse has these interesting floors, these see-through floors with the black mesh. I like these floors, so let's do that. Dude. Okay, there's that. Dude. And then there's this one. Dude. And then one here. Dude. Okay, this is in the way now, so we have to move this over to this rooftop. And then one here. Dude. And then, now that we've done that, we can actually do that. Yeah, and move this even farther over. And that gives us enough room, I think, for a, for some kind of a hut. It's a pretty narrow hut, but, well, not necessarily, because we could do this then. Here's the walls. You can have the walls hanging over the side. See? Like that. Just like that. See? Oops. And then like this. And then the corners you can close off like this. See? Close off the corner. I said close off the corner, you crackhead. It's not doing it. Oh, now it doesn't want to do it. You crackhead. No matter what you do, I don't think this is in the way. Let's just make sure it isn't. No. Now, something else is wrong with this. Whatever. Well, anyway. It was the right idea, but... Okay, so this works. This will snap into place. Yeah, see, like that snaps into place. And then, I don't know why that's not snapping. I think this is the wrong, this is just outright the wrong stuff. Here, we have to do this. For some reason, depending on the size of your floor pieces, it won't snap properly. See, I need these things. And then now this will actually snap over here now. You slimy. What is in the way? Well, I can't get that out of the way, so. It's always something. If it wouldn't be that, it would be something else. Let's see. Let's see if I can make this wall. And the reason we're doing this, by the way, is because we ran out of bedding. The one's so always so lazy that all they want to do is sleep. Well, this won't snap here either. I'm getting so sick of this. Fucking Bethesda. God, so stupid. And then one more roof here. Well, the roofs will snap at least. That's good. Yeah, I don't know what to do here, so let's just put the beds in anyway. And we'll just put a railing for now so people don't fall off. You actually don't have to do that, but then it'll look somewhat realistic, like, don't fall off, please, thank you very much. And naturally, this doesn't snap, and it won't snap over here either. It'll snap here, and it'll snap here, here. But it won't snap there, again. And then we have another snapping problem. Unbelievable. It just, there's no end to the bugs. Yeah, and then no snappy. Snappy, snappy. And then it doesn't snap there either. Okay, so let's just put the beds there and then we're out of here. I'm so sick of these bugs. Yeah, and if he falls off the bed and down the, and over the side, then tough. That's his problem. There, now we got 8 beds. Go, and then that looks silly, just like that. So we have to add a support, or actually, we'll add 2 supports. And you can find the supports in warehouse miscellaneous. Yeah, it is right there. And let me guess, that's not going to snap either. You stinking, slimy, evil, rotten! How could you not snap? Yeah, like this. Nothing wants to snap to this thing. Well, here's a barn prefab. That's like pure wood. Now that should snap, right? Well, that snaps there, actually. I'll take it. Okay, I'll take it. Mm-hmm. Make it look like something's actually supporting it. There we go. God. All right. Sorry, I just wanted to get that structure out of the way. Now we've got 8 beds for 8 people. That's good. Let's get out of here and let's head over to County Crossing. And I'll just say hi to people in the chat room really quick. Hey, Tiber Septim, what's up? And Dragon Breath. So, is this okay? Is it okay if we go over to County Crossing? Yeah, I just wanted to get that out of my damned quest line. Okay, we've already clicked. Well, remember, these guys will respawn. So this is actually a barge that wrecked, and they do respawn after about 20 days or so. When you're in survival mode, it takes a long time. Actually, I think it's a whole month, like 30 days. Okay, cool. Yeah, it looks like everyone's okay with it. Now remember, look at this. There's the crater. That's the massive crater that we caused when we destroyed the Institute. And the Institute is nowhere to be found. Look. Isn't that cool? You know, there is a hospital. Do you remember there was a hospital up here that we couldn't get in before? Should we run by it and just see if we can get in? If we can't, then we'll just keep moving. But there was this hospital, and the entrance to the hospital was bugged out, and it wouldn't open. Where was that hospital? Mm-hmm. Ooh, we're being irradiated. Here it is. No, it's the campus law office. There it is, Kendall Hospital. We haven't been in the law offices either. Look at that. I think the law offices are right ahead. Uh-oh. Wow. We haven't explored any of this yet. We should get indoors before too long. Yeah, we got a dam. See, we got one of these things. Is this the hospital? That's the hospital, right ahead. Okay, let's take a look at the hospital after dealing with this idiot. Gotcha. Nope, I don't have weapons free tonight. It didn't load properly. Don't know why. It just didn't. So remember, we did see, like, we took these ghouls out. But then I could never actually get into the hospital. Yeah, oh well. I guess we'll never know what lies within Kendall Hospital. It was like a side entrance. I think this was it, actually. No, this wasn't it. This is the front entrance, and you can't get in through the front. You can get in! Okay, Kendall Hospital, let's go inside. Yeah, I've always been wondering what the hell is in this building, and we finally can get in. Alright. Have you guys been in this hospital yet? There's Sam Anderson. Hey, what's up? Thanks again, Sam, for your support. I really appreciate it. It's a hospital. It looks like a standard hospital so far, right? Probably raiders, maybe? Either raiders or ghouls. What do you think? Yeah. Oh, you guys remember this? Man, you guys know every location in the Commonwealth. God, my... I can hardly remember half the names of these places. How can you remember everything? Yeah, the Kendall Hospital. So this was bugged out for me. I couldn't actually get in the hospital. Ooh, nice. Okay, let's open the door. Hang on a minute.
Nothing first.
Oh, raiders. Okay, raiders. Well, I was close. I figured either raiders or ghouls. Uh-oh. Okay. Oh, yeah? So there's a quest associated with Kendall Hospital, huh? Okay. Let's open the terminal. So there's a chance I'll have to come back here a second time if I do Nick quests. Sharktrooper 101, was it like a Nick quest? Like a detective quest for the Nick Valentine Detective Agency? It probably was,
nice.
Right? I said open. Yo, it opened. Can't get through here. Uh-oh. Whoa, this is a big rotunda. Wow. All right, well, let's do it. Let's start.
Oh, it's gone.
Huh? Oh, okay, we got one. Let's use the shotgun, wherever she came from. Oh, she's up there. All right. Nope, that's a turret. Let's get the turret out. No cash in the cash register.
Hey.
Nothing there now.
Hey.
Who's there? Yes, there is. Don't believe him. He's lying. Okay, don't worry. It's all right. Chunks everywhere.
Not this time.
What is wrong with my... Yeah, I'm tripping on something. Man, all these cash registers are empty. I wanted some loot. Oh, there's a 10mm pistol there for no reason.
Timing for the good old days.
Oh, yes.
Picking up hostile lightning. Kaboom!
There he is. Man, these raiders are fairly low level. What do I keep getting stuck on? There's nothing here. It's like an invisible barrier that I keep getting stuck on.
But see if he had anything worth taking.
Let's just add an invisible
barrier. Grab anything useful. Wait there.
Right away, sir.
Yeah, now he's too close and I can't tell him to leave. Let's see if there's anything. Oh yeah, there was a safe. Don't forget the safe. Oh, I don't have the laser musket.
Sweet.
I have a good sniper plasma rifle. See, here's my best plasma sniper rifle. There it is right there. You see it? Let's take a look inside. It's the plasmatic inducer rifle. With an overcharged capacitor, improved sniper barrel, recoil compensating stock, and long recon scope that delivers 288 damage total. But it actually does even more against humans, see? That's why I like it. Many times I'm actually fighting humans. Okay, let's get the Protectron helping us out. Yep. Oh, that was easy. All we have to do is activate the
powering up. Protectron on duty.
Thanks. Can I change his personality? There, medical responder. Oh, he is a medical bot, see? Of course, it's a hospital.
Only a fucking coward hides.
It's not like he's gonna do a very good job with these raiders, but at least he'll be a distraction, right? Okay, let's look around and loot. Oh man, look at this raider. Ouch.
No sign of him now.
Interesting. Oh, a book return terminal, which means we should find some overdue books around here. And I have
identified in all it right there.
Let's keep hold it. Please hold it right there. There, got him. There was the raider scums.
Law and order has been restored.
Indeed. Okay, let's return our overdue books. I keep the overdue books with me. Yeah, let's return all the books. Whoa! We have 75 book return tokens. Let's see what we can spend them on. So you don't have to spend them here. However, every book return terminal has different items you can buy. So let's save it, okay? I don't want any of this stuff. Shitabombs. Collectible baseball. Who needs a... We already have one. We have that World Series baseball, don't we? From, you know, we grabbed loot last night. Oh, by the way, last night's stream and tonight's stream and all streams for the next 5 days or so are dedicated to Meg Weeding. She's in the hospital. She's one of our moderators, and we're hoping she gets well very, very soon. She was involved in an accident while serving as a lifeguard. So let's give her some love if she pops in here tonight. Man, that's not fun at all, is it? Okay, so there's nothing else to do down here. Let's go up. Now, how would I get up to that second level? The staircase, obviously, right? All right. No, this goes up, this one up two levels. Well, actually, no, this is right. Yeah, this is the right level. Okay. What level, please? I don't know what happened to Codsworth, but we'll find. Shark Trooper asked, how high is my perception skill? It is 8. Yeah, that's my attribute. I'm all the way up to 8. So we have to wait. You know, we do have one perk, but I want to wait till we level up again. You notice we're close to leveling up again. So we can decide if we want to add one more to perception. It's starting to sound like a good idea, actually. This goes nowhere. Okay, there was the raider we killed. Cotsworth is like down there. Let's see, I don't know what happened to Cotsworth. It's suddenly getting creepy. Like, what the hell? Where is he? Aluminium canister. That was a synth? There were synths in here. Look. I'm not kidding. It's a real synth. Well, there's nothing to loot, so let's ignore it. Okay, now there is something to loot on this catwalk. And that's a dead end. These are all dead ends. Aha, but there's an elevator. Should we go inside the elevator? Yeah, let's go up the elevator. Okay, and this goes back down.
Going up.
So where's the... No, it's going up. So where's the basement? That's odd. I must have missed an elevator. Sixth floor? Bugthesta again? No? There was a particular reason why we went up to the sixth floor. I just don't know what it is yet. Well-placed shot will take him out. Actually, let's use the 10mm on him. Yeah, that was easy. He goes down so easily with 10mm. I'm trying not to attract attention here. Oh yeah, we know there's raiders here. If there were raiders in the other section, there's raiders up here too. So this is... Oh, I see. They're downstairs. Okay, so it looks like this is the only part of the sixth level that we can actually access. I think. Yeah, that's the only... Yep, okay, so let's go down. We'll go down one level. Now we are on fifth floor, going down. Uh-oh. Shh. Let's get the plasmatic inducer out. Ooh, brain fungus, glowing fungulator. Oh, what's in here? Okay, no one's in here, so we can turn the light on. Man, fungus is growing everywhere. Isn't that gross? So where is Cod's Cracker? Oyster sauce. Cod's Cracker. They're through this door. Okay, hang on. We're not quite ready to go out there yet. Let's loot the other. There's another room we didn't loot yet. And then we'll go out there stealthily and try to catch them off guard. and confuse them. Oh, yeah, okay. So it was 38 rounds, that's all.
I must have a concussion. I'm fucking seeing things.
See? They're down there. I hear them. Poor guys. They have no idea their lives are about to end. Whoops, I'm over encumberated. Ah, shit. I think I took a weapon I don't need, right? That's what usually happens. I take a stupid weapon. No? I don't have any weapons I don't want. It's just all this junk. Aluminium. Yeah, canister. There we go. Okay, shh. Oh no! Raider scums. Shh. Whoa, look at this place. Holy shit. What? God! Jesus! Okay, I really need Codsworth. I just got zapped by a missile launcher. Okay, there's him. Take him out. Put him down. Oh wait, the missile launcher? Okay, I'll remember that. We really have to take the missile launcher out. I have 16 of these left. Let's use this. It's the Gauss Shit. Rifle. Where is he? Is that it? Yep, that's it. Come on, get up. Good. No more missile launcher.
Disappearing act, huh?
Yeah, there's like a kid. There's like a baby outside. Do you hear the baby? Uh-oh! Puppy! Here, I don't want to waste this. I'm stuck on something. Oh, it's a box this time. Of course. If there was a mushroom on the ground, I'd get stuck on that too. So they're down there. They're everywhere, aren't they? Man. Okay. This is a job for plasmatic grenades. Launchy, launchy. Boom! Did I kill anybody? Well. There we go. Anyone else? Yep, there's one right there, but this is a job for a shark gun. There we go. Now I think we can head down there. We have reduced the raider population in the hospital to almost zero. Look at how vertical this is. Wow, it's hard to imagine that this was a hospital. See, and then each individual floor just started collapsing, and that's why there's a big, it's like a huge indoor rotunda now. Wow. Wow. So there's so many places to explore in here, it's gonna take like a half an hour. And then somebody mentioned, yeah, it looks like that rotunda goes all the way down to the basement.
Yes.
Well, we can turn this on now. There's a syringer rifle. Yeah, I really need Codsworth here. I don't know what happened to him, but pushing me off. Yeah, why don't I bring Codsworth over here? Yeah, see, because there's a missile launcher, all that other stuff. Let me get a... I have to get Codsworth's reference ID. Okay, his reference ID is... That's it, 1CA7D. Is that better? Yeah, there we go. Okay, so first of all, PRID 0001CA7D, and then move to player. And then cut, there he is, right there.
Yo, psst.
I'm
I'm all ears.
Come on.
My pleasure.
That was annoying.
Hold position. Grab that. Get that. Pick that up.
All right.
I need a container. Actually, he's a container. Yeah, he's like a human container. So I'm going to put everything I just looted. Missiles. And then I think I also took the missile launcher. Yes, I did. We're going to sell that. I already have a nice
quad barrel
missile launcher.
Stay there. Check. See if they take anything good. Take that. See if he had anything worth taking. Grab anything useful. Check it out.
Presently, sir.
Yeah, that's good enough. Okay. Now let's get out of here. I'm thirsty. I'm hungry and thirsty. Okay, I'll take care of that really quick. I'm hungry, thirsty, and irradiated. So let's actually go rat away, rat X, and then a bunch of purified water. And then red scorpion steak. And red scorpion steak. There we go, now I'm properly fed. Okay, let's look around, and I'm sure there's a way to get up to those. Yeah, that's what I wanted to do. This staircase allows us to access the other side on the fifth and sixth levels, and then we'll head down further into this. Look how far down it goes. It goes all the way down. Antibiotics? Hey, nice. Need those. Lead pipe. And of course, there's going to be drugs everywhere because they're raiders. Okay. Oh, and then there's one. Okay, let's go down here a little bit. Shotgun shells. Hey, Gunner Grubbs, what's up? Oh, Sam Anderson, this is just one game. Yeah, Sam Anderson wondered, what are we going to do when he runs out of things to do in Fallout? Well, first of all, remember, there's still Nuka World. So, Nuka World is coming out in August. But I'm going to be streaming a lot of other games. It's not just Fallout, it's all kinds of games. I know that's all I've really been streaming since I started again, right? But, yeah, there's so many games to stream. We'll be streaming many, many things, and I'm going to take suggestions from the audience, like which games to do, once we start getting tired of crawling oot through the fall oot. Even I get sick of fall oot after a while. It's kind of fun that you never get tired of games, but you do get tired of one game after a while, because there's only so much development that, and only so much variety that one developer can add to a game, right? Okay, so we've already been in here. This is where we started. So now let's drop down one level by doing this. Plop. There. So now let's go over here and... I don't think we've been over here yet. Oh, yes, we have. Okay, we haven't crossed this bridge. Oh, yes, we have. And I looted that. Okay, now let's find a way down to the next level. Level 3. This is level 4. And we were already down here, but we haven't gone through this door yet. Yeah, actually, we haven't been here yet, obviously. Because I would have taken this thing out.
What the fuck was that?
Nothing. And here's a, like an x-ray room. Electrocardiogram room. Elevators are all out of service. Okay, that's
someone
understandable.
There?
Please don't be ferals again. You are so dead!
No, I'm not. Not yet. You have to kill me first. Office key? Let's take the office key. Never know what that's going to open up. What the hell? What'd they do? Shoot each other? I mean, he was alive a second ago. What the fuck? Oh, he's zapped up. That's Cosworth. He's all pimped out and stuff. Oh, that's cool. You can go down to this level and then access... Here, let's go back up for a second. I want to see if there's anything over here first. Yeah, we were already over there, right? Yes, we were over there. So now let's plop down onto here. And this is the next level. Yep, this is another level we haven't been on yet.
Come on, I dare you.
Hey, I'm right here, lady. If you want to come out and see what I look like.
Yeah, keep running.
I'm sexy. Hi!
This is gonna be fun.
Man, she didn't go down very easily. Probably because I missed her. Ooh, Fungulator. This is awesome. I love Fungulator. Okay. Well, somebody had mentioned a death claw already, so now I know that there's a death claw in here. Oh my god, it's a death claw. Ah, 38 rounds. Yeah, remember, look in every little nook and cranny and loot a place dry. See, here's some more loot. They even took the ashtray. Oh, thank you. And then that goes nowhere. Now from here, what would one do? I think one would drop down to the next level, right? Well, it looks like you can walk up the stair. Oh, that's the way we came. I don't think there's anything over there, is there? No, there's nothing over there. Okay, so the next level is the basement. Why do I get the feeling this is where the death claw is? It is! Oh shit. I'm ill-equipped to handle this death crack. I have Nuka mines, I could drop one of those. No, 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 run away, run away, run away! He didn't set off the nuke mine. Oh no! He's not setting off the mine. What the hell? Oh no. I'm right on top of him, so I should be able to do a lot of damage. Yeah. Oh shit, I just ran out. Ugh. Oh no! Oh no! I forgot to reload. Okay, he's out. Yeah, it's just a regular death claw. It's probably, he probably doesn't level up. It's like just one death claw. Yeah, I have these, like, legendary chameleon death claws that are so extremely difficult to put down. All I do is run away, but that was just a regular death claw. Huh. What did that... That did something. Well, that seemed to be all for the hospital. Let's just look around and we'll finish looting. So if there was a death claw down here... Yeah, that was an interesting bit of loot. Another fusion core. Oh, there's more loot down here, right? Yes. Yep. Did I miss anything else in the hospital? Subway token. This seems to be the biggest loot right there. Yeah, see? It was a targeting, boosted, agitated, improved automatic. Pipe rifle! See if I don't have enough of these pipe rifles already. Yes, we are definitely over-encumbered, so we'll have to do something about this very soon. Let's get outside first, and then we can have, we'll swap out all this stuff with Codsworth. And then we'll head over to County Crossing. And this goes out into Cambridge. Okay. Oh no! You know what I was doing? I was watching my own stream. Oh no! How was my stream? OK, Okay, I turned off my stream. So now, if there was any skipping or freezing, it should definitely be better now. Pippy rifle. Okay, good. Man, even despite me streaming at 15 megabits per second, and despite watching it also in 1440p, it was still as smooth as silk, apparently. Yeah. If there was lag, it was because of that. It's because I was watching my own stream. That was annoying. Yeah, I definitely have to stop doing that. Just takes a little. We're loading Cambridge, that's all. I just got a message from a friend. Let me see if it was who I thought it was. It just takes a second. Hang on. Oh, go to the Museum of Witchcraft? That's a possibility. We could do that, but let's do County Crossing. And then if enough people want to do the Museum of Witchcraft, and then we'll go to the Museum of Witchcraft.
Hey.
Sir?
Grab that.
Straight away, sir.
Get that.
Will do.
Oh. It's two latches, okay. Blutflügen? I don't remember killing that Blutflügen. Okay, so that was the hospital. And then we've already been inside this. This is, see, that's the front door. And then we came. Now, how did we get. Wait a minute. Oh, okay. So that's why we couldn't get in here before, because it was barred. Right. Well, that was fun, wasn't it? Okay, now let's go to County Crossing, which is over here. Yeah, we'll, Oh, hey, what's up? Blade in the Light. It's okay, no worries. I do that often too. I often like just watching streams without commenting. Yep, I definitely do that myself. County Crossing. We're traversing the neighborhood called Cambridge, and we haven't actually, I've never walked over this way before. And by the way, you know, we left two buildings behind. The law offices and the Cambridge Campus Diner. I don't think I've been in either one. But let's not mess around right now. Let's get to County Crossing. Ooh, Red Rocket. Don't mind. Oh, yeah! Nucleator. That was definitely worth coming in here to get that Nucleator Quantum. Okay, let me put some things in here. Just a minute. Why am I suddenly, I have like 405 carry weight. What did I do to deserve that all of a sudden? Let's get the heaviest things in here. Yeah, the Dawnshire base, two gas canisters, that, telephone, Bunsen burner, and industrial solvent. There we go. Yeah. That's what was really over-encumbering me. Now, where is Cod's breath? Oh, there he is. Magically, he's...
Hey, see if there's anything there.
So, see what I do now? I just have
take
him.
Anything good. Pick that up. Take that. Grab that.
I would just say it's lagging right now.
Yeah. Grab anything useful.
So remember, almost all the time...
See if there's anything there.
It's a matter of, if you just refresh. Yeah, F5. Especially Control
take
F5.
Anything good. Get that.
Control F5 tends to do the best
job.
Take
that. Grab anything useful. Check it out. See if there's anything there.
Item.
Take anything good.
On it.
Grab that.
Presently, sir.
Get that.
My pleasure.
Pick that up.
Just so,
take
sir.
That. Grab anything next useful. Check it out.
Okay, that's enough. Let's get out of here now. Any other buildings that are obviously explorable? What is this building? Nope, it's nothing. Ooh, I heard an explosion. So, ooh, what's in here? There's a rads tag, a dead rads tag, and then there's a random ramen. It looks like a shipment that was on its way to a hospital but never made it, but there's nothing in it. Isn't that odd now? It seems like there was supposed to be something in it, but there wasn't. You know what? I'm out
heads
of...
up. Hold up.
Yes, sir?
I'm out of these, and I'm out of these. So let's grab 40 of them. There we go. Whoops. This is a ghoul-infested neighborhood, apparently. Oh yeah, definitely. Not apparently, definitely. Okay. And then there's a firefight going on over this way. Let's head over here, because this is the way to get to County Crossing anyway. Hey, thanks for the new cherries, dummy. Whoa, what's going on over here? Stop fighting! A child of Adam? What? The children of Adam are fighting the gunners. Now, does that sound right? Yeah, that could sound right. Maybe they've come out of the crater, and now they're exploring downtown Boston. But that really is odd. The child of Adam would be here. And he's using that gun on me. Okay, child of Adam, you shouldn't have done that. Someone who shoots at me is gonna get shot at right back. See? Now let's switch to this for a second.
Give yourself to Adam.
No. Why don't you give yourself to the ghost? Uh-huh. Law. Did you hear her moan? Is she... That was cute. Adam. Yeah, weird. What is that? Yeah, that's cool. It's running amazingly. Good. Yeah, there might have been a little bit of choppiness before, but it's only because, probably because I was watching my own stupid stream, and I should not be doing that. I must stop this. Potato crisps. The gunners eat potato crisps. You know what I really want? Well, I don't want Brad's tags, but I'll take the meat. I need to get in here. Yeah, ooh, icy cream. I think there's still, like, 200-year-old ice cream. Could you imagine what 200-year-old ice cream would look like? Oh, God. It would taste terrible. Probably not a good idea to eat 200-year-old ice cream. Whoops. If it was, it'd be in here, and there's nothing in the refrigerator. Goddamn refrigerator. Wow! So much things in here. Many loot. Wow. Concern. Wow. Oops. Wow! Oh, there's Commander Tubox sensor module. Have to bring that back to him. Where the hell are we? Yeah, this is definitely a new neighborhood to me.
This is gonna be fun.
Oh yeah? Obviously, because we've never taken care of these idiots before. Haha, 95% chance of killing you. The zombies. Good. That's the critical, or the grim Reaper Sprint that restores all of my action points, and there it is again. See, I could do this all day. As long as that keeps activating. His hand is stuck in the stop sign. Watch this, watch. Whee! He just doesn't want to let go of the stop sign. Okay, fine. You and your stop sign. Together forever. Yeah, like 4 months later, we'll crack open this game just out of nostalgia's sake, and he'll still be attached to that stop sign. Man, this neighborhood's a real mess. We're getting there, but oh yeah, then there's the bad TFL regional office. We've been very close to this before. Ooh, Ricochet just activated. Did you see that? Somebody died. Whoever, move every time I throw a grenade. It's like magically he knows that I'm throwing a grenade and he moves out of the way. You know what that sounds like? Yep, move out of the way. I think I got him. Yeah, I got him. So we're very close to the bad TFL regional office now. And Codsworth is nowhere to be found again. Oh, there he is. No, wait, that's not him. What the hell is that? Uh-oh, it's a sentry butt again. Yeah, we really have to take him out. Let's arc it way over like that. Boom! And then, man, he's almost dead just from the grenades alone. He's gonna blow up. Yeah, there we go. Dang. Yeah, we really need Codsworth now. How about, let's drink some, booze. Yeah, booze will give you more carry weight. Whiskey. I hate wasting whiskey, but oh well. Whiskey. Yeah, there we go. Now we got more carry weight. I'm like running around all drunk now. Whee! Yeah, that's good. He doesn't have any fusion cores for me. The regional office is right over there. Yeah, and we've already been there once. Remember we found the Eddie Winter tapes? We haven't actually started the Eddie Winter quest, but we found the tapes. Isn't that interesting now? Come on, Codsworth. Yeah, I don't know what happened to him, but... up to County Crossing. And it is just before sunset. In fact, it is sunset right now. Okay, yeah, I'm only streaming until about like 11 o'clock. But I'm hoping Meg will come in. I promised Meg that I would stream every night while she's in the hospital. And it looks like she'll be in the hospital for another week or so. So, yeah, it's just that I can't stream for 3 hours every single night. But I can do like 2 hours. I can pull off 2 hours. That ain't gonna kill me. So I need Codsworth again. See what I do? PRID 0001 CA7D. That's a hex ref ID for Codsworth, and then move to player. That's the console command that puts him right next to me. There he is. Alright. Ooh, it's an Irish pub. What's it called? Irish Pride Industries. This is another place we haven't discovered yet. Jesus! God, this game is huge. And it's a big factory, too. Ah. Silver Shamrock. County Crossing. So we've actually crossed over County Crossing once already. It's just that we didn't have time to stop because I was on my way to somewhere else nearby. Just don't remember where it was. You know what? I am wondering if it's just my stupid monitor that's causing this color problem. Yeah, color tone custom. Oh, it was. It's just my own. Yeah. And then the gamma mode, maybe that's the problem. Mode one. So you're not seeing a difference because this is just the monitor. This is actually just the, you know, the end display that's a little messed up right now at the moment. Sharpness, no, brightness. I could reduce the brightness a little bit, maybe. I have the contrast up all the way. It's just a weird problem I'm having with my monitor. It's like I'm losing contrast on my monitor. Yeah. Oh, what happened? Yeah, I don't know what's going on. Somebody just sent a bunch of, don't know. Yeah, just block anyone that does the Bellin thing. I don't know. Don't know. Yeah, just block them all. I don't know who that was. We don't need whatever those people are. We don't need them. Interesting. There's never an interesting, or there's never a lack of an interesting evening. Colby House Shannon. What? I saw something. Let's do this. Yeah, that's like, it's probably like a just a couple of kiddies who try to DDoS a channel, but they're not DDoSing anything. Oh, it's possible, Derpy. Yeah.
Excuse me.
Yeah, she may be asleep right now.
Than synths here to spy on me.
Hey, great job, Sonic. Did you see that? We had like a massive troll attack, and it lasted barely 30 seconds. I think maybe it lasted 1 minute, and
hey,
we squashed all.
Really use your help.
Okay, sure. The Minutemen sent me.
I'm
so
with
this
the
is Counter Crossing.
How can I help?
We've got a nest of some nasty bugs just around the corner. If they don't get cleaned out soon, we're gonna have a real problem.
Mm-hmm.
What's really too bad is it'd be a nice spot for a new settlement. In fact, I know some folks that would love to set up there if it was safe. If you can make sure the old workshop there is still in one piece, anyone who decides to move in later will be able to rebuild.
Oh, I see. Sure.
No problem. I'll take care of them for you.
I hope so. We didn't know what to do.
Okay, so what was that? Let's read the quest again. I kind of missed it. Okay, secure the workshop at Taffington Boathouse. Oh, this isn't. I'm in the wrong place, apparently. Oh, no, this is it, the County Crossing. But it says clear the... Yeah, secure the workshop at Taffington Boathouse, which is... Well, now, why is it way over there? That doesn't make sense. It's like I'm in the wrong place or something. No. County Crossing is like over here. No, that is the County Crossing thing. So I guess we have to secure the workshop for them, and then they'll be willing to give me a a workshop. In fact, that's probably where the workshop is. It's not here. It's actually over there at the boathouse. Yeah, this doesn't look like much of a settlement. It's just a bombed out water purification yard. Hey, Meg, what's up? That's funny. It was a little kitty troll attack. Just a bunch of kitties who came in all at once. That's funny. It was worth mentioning because we did a great job at very quickly squashing the troll charge. Da 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 da. Charge squash. And they won't be back again because I think we just blocked like 12 people all at once. All of them makes it. They won't be coming back anytime soon. I do need Codsworth, by the way. I think I'm gonna have to ask for him again. Man, he doesn't seem to want to stick around, does he? Okay, let's do it again.
Heads up. Over here.
Yeah, he's working. I just don't
look alive.
Something's wrong with his movement, that's all. So, let's take a look. I have to drop something. The syringer rifle? Yeah, let's drop that. No, let's keep it. I like this. There must be something that's really clogging up my inventory. Maybe it's all this. Here, no, I don't want to take all. God dang it. Oh, Bethesda. Okay, there. Codsworth can't carry anymore. Of course he can't. Of course he can't. Here, I need to drop the... I need to drop the heaviest stuff. Yeah, so we have two baseballs, sensor module, adjustable wrench, all that stuff. There we go.
Hey, grab that. Get that. Pick that up. Take that.
Where did the baseball base come from? I don't remember grabbing that. Wasn't there an adjustable wrench too? Yes. Hey, iCheese, what's up? Oh, I see. Oh, that was interesting. Yeah, it's just a bunch of kitties. Yeah, right. So are you feeling better today, Meg? Yeah, you missed it. Hey, Meg, we were in hospital too. It's very bizarre. It's like I was still watching my stream. It's like it keeps playing my stream even though I said don't play it. Yeah, sorry about the disorganized stream tonight. Yeah, so we'll keep streaming until about 11 o'clock. So 45 minutes more. Whoops, uh-oh. 45 more minutes and then I'll kind of shut it down for the evening. And then, but I'm going to be streaming tomorrow night. I want to keep Meg company and want Meg to know that we're here for her. Yeah, I've dedicated all of these streams to Meg weeding while she's in the hospital. Okay, count. The Taffington Boathouse, right? It must be right up here somewhere. Can you believe I've never been in this general area before? Oh, it's a relay tower, OMC 810. Yes, I actually have been here before. See, if you turn this station on, now watch. Let's turn this station on. Yeah, yeah. Let's open her up. Okay, extend satellites. Please stand back. Okay, let's listen. Maybe we'll have a... We'll get to tune into a new radio station. Uh-oh, I hear that. So I think it... Separated family radio beacon. There's a new one right there. Let's leave it on for a little bit. Where is separated family? Nope, we lost it. It's like it's over there somewhere. Nope, we found it. We're going this way anyway, so we might as well listen to it. I can hear something now. Is this a separated family? Oh, we're gonna have to go right through, this is West Everett Estates, remember? Yeah. West Everett Estates. We've already taken care of these super mutants. We're just gonna run right through. I don't want to deal with these super mutants all over again. Let's get to Taffington Boathouse, and then we'll figure things out from there. Ah, there it is. Wow, I can't believe it. I don't think I've even explored this lake at all. Whoa. Oh yeah, it happens. Yeah, they're... Somebody sent a bunch of people over. So, hey, at least we got credit for all those views. That's awesome. In fact, if there's a bunch of them here, I should play an ad just so we make more money off of all the new eyeballs. Oh, uh-oh. What in the hell is all this? There we go. That's more like it. Taffington Boathouse, overrun by blood bugs. Fine. Hey, Snufflumpagus, what's up? Snuff is here, right? Hey, Snufflumpagus. Hey, Meg, did your puppy get to see you again tonight? Or does he only come every few nights or so? Oh, there's only 29 people here now, so... Yeah, it's alright. And I'm stuck on something. There it is. That was a trap. I hear it.
Having a problem letting go.
Oh, nice. No, don't. Don't do it. Connor, please stay here. It's better if you support my stream by just watching me instead of trying to launch a counter DDoS. Whatever. Alright, hey, there's our level up. No, Derpy, don't do it.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Bonnie, honey.
And anyway, it doesn't matter. Yeah. So if it's a big YouTuber and if he's actually encouraging people to harass other channels. I will report him to YouTube. I'll report him to my account manager. I have an account manager directly on YouTube. And if he's encouraging attacks, then his channel will wind up getting shut down because YouTube does not tolerate that. And I'll claim a particular thing, and I know exactly what to do. So. Unless, of course, they stop harassing the stream, in which case there's no reason to report. I might report anyway, but... Okay, here's Margaret's note. Why don't we check that out? Take Margaret's note. That must have been... That's probably who we had to clear, right?
This chapel says hi to you. I love you so much. Please, come home.
This has been a pre-recorded message.
Oh yeah, don't, yeah, yeah. They were just kids. They were just kids trying to, it was like a little kiddie, a kiddie hacker night. They thought they were like hackers, but they're not. They're just spammers, little kiddie spammers. It happens on YouTube. I mean, that's the best they can come up with, and that's pretty boring, actually. All right. So let's read Margulator's note.
Says hi too. I love you so much. Please, come home.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Yeah, don't even give him any attention, Connor. It's better just to stay here. I know. The never-ending trolling. La 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 la. The never-ending hacks or kittens. La la la. It sounded like someone had stashed Kims in the drainage at the end of the canal. Aha!
I love you so much.
We were going to wait to tell you, but we found an old holotape from before the war in boat shed. It sounded like someone had stashed some Kims at the drainage at the end of the canal. Russell thought we might be able to sell them to one of the traders. So I'm sorry I didn't tell you, we just wanted it to be a surprise, but that's the second one of those bugs we've seen today, and I think something went wrong, so I'm going to have a look for him. Don't worry, I'm just going to take a quick peek, and I'll be back soon. Oh no. They died. They all died. It's like he unleashed all these blood bugs or something, and then they died. See, this was their garden. So apparently now we can turn this into a settlement, right? Nope, yep, we can. There it is. So report your success to the settlers at County Crossing. Oh no, he died. And that's what he's talking about. There's a stash at the end of this canal, so let's check it out really quick. Oh, now I can put all my junk away. Okay, now let's put all the junk away. There we go. Now we have a little bit of breathing room. I'm trying to find that stash that was on that note. And I would bet that it would be at the end of this canal, just like he said, right? Maybe. Something went wrong in here. Walden drainage. Whoa. Should we go in? Oh, okay. Yeah, maybe tonight I'll, when the stream ends, we'll, at least I can check out where they came from. Okay, let's go into the Walden drainage. Whoops, and so what happens? I exit my exoskeleton. Damn it. I hate that. Oh, your Vault Tech DLC updated? I'm not sure what changed. I didn't see any changes, but I might have gotten the updates too. I'm not sure. Wow, this is a different place. It looks... Oh my god, look at all the gishting and bingens. Actually, they're blood bugs, right? Yep, blood bugs. Okay, took them out right quick. Oh, there's quite a current in here, isn't there? Oh, the clipping in Vault 88. Yeah, I know. Yep, we've been dealing with that for a while. We dealt with clipping, for 5 days straight. Oh, I see how you can get over here. You can walk on these pipes, and that takes you over to this side. Alright. Malden Drainage. Is that what this is called? It's called... Yeah, Malden Drainage. Malden Drainage. That's Russell Sutton. Oh no. Poor guy. Wait a minute. Pledge initiation instructions. That doesn't sound right.
Greetings, brothers. You are here because it is that time of year when we induct our newest members into the most esteemed fraternity. Before their initiation is complete, they must be prepared to receive the mysteries of our order. You can find the substances necessary to open their minds in the drainage, as you all remember from your own initiation. Remember that the pledges should be blindfolded before you bring them up the canal, and keep an eye out for anyone out. The elders will be by Sunday evening for the dinner, and all new pledges must be present, so stick to the normal dosage. Orto Oblitus Orsa!
What is he talking about? Orbis Oblitus Orsa? What? Yeah, So one last time, Connor, could we please not do it? The way to... solve the problem is to take the higher ground. Yeah, that's easy. In fact, that's exactly what they wanted. They wanted to disrupt the stream. And each time you keep yakking about it, you help them succeed. So... yeah. So remember, the eye for an eye is like exactly the wrong way to handle things. Oh shit.
I'm in.
Oh good, got it. Yeah. Yeah, Snufflumpagus and probably Meg agrees. Yeah, let's not do it. Oh yeah, you pre-ordered Skyrim Remastered? Oh, you mean the Skyrim Special Edition, right, Drexy? For a PlayStation 4 or Xbox One? And I'm caring too much again, of course. Of course! Well, that's all. I mean, from what I can tell. Yep, that's the whole thing. Wait a minute. Isn't this where I came in? Yeah, that's where I came in. Oh, this map is worthless. I say that every time I open it, but it's still worthless. Can I go in here? Nope, it was just, this was the drainage. That's all there was to it. think I'm really heavy on the fusion cores now, so let's put some fusion cores in here. Yeah, fusion cores. Alright. Okay, come on, take
it. Look alive. See if he had anything worth taking. Move here. Here. Head over there. Go there. There. Grab anything useful. Move out. Check it out.
Okay, he's got it. Oh, yeah? That's an idea. Snufflumpagus. Yeah, I'm going to be streaming all kinds of interesting games on this channel. It's not just going to be Fallout 4. It's because the reason we're doing Fallout 4 is because it's still a very big game and there's a lot of DLCs coming out. But soon I'm going to be streaming all sorts of different games, well beyond just Fallout 4. And then I'll be adding special videos to my channel too. It won't be like entire Let's Plays anymore, but it'll be like special one-off videos. Oh, yeah. Okay. Now back to the workshop. Now we can just scrap a couple of things. Why don't we get the proboscis and all the meat and such? Let's get those into the...
Assign someone to this.
Yeah, yeah. We have a lot of meat in our inventory now. That's partially what's causing all this. Let's get the cinder blocks out of there. Yeah, we'll keep these cinder blocks there, but let's scrap all this stuff that we're never going to miss. Hey, fungulator. Okay, now we have to go over to... back to County Crossing again. And report our success. See, it says... report your success to the settlers at County Crossing. So, because I'm in survival mode, I can't fast travel, so we have to force travel to County Crossing. Help County Zero, County Crossing Exterior. There it is. Actually, it's COC County Crossing. Oh, County Crossing. Here we go. Yeah, hey Molag Bell, what's up? Hey Molag Bell, where's Humus Mora? Where's your boyfriend? Humus Mora. Huh, this doesn't look like County Crossing. Oh, I see, it's on the other side of the road. They were over here, but the County Crossing is actually over here. So what is this gigantic structure then? Nothing. Apparently it's nothing.
Hey, Doc.
Oh, Doc.
Doc Weathers is guaranteed to patch up any bruises, holes, and diseases you've picked up.
Yeah, I have
issues. But I ain't got no fix for personality.
Yes, yes, yes. Cure me.
Yeah. Take a look at me, Doc.
Tell me about...
rats.
I think I soaked up some...
We'll clean you up. All done.
Oh, and thanks, Sol. Thanks, Sol, for giving them the link.
Took a few bad hits recently.
I've seen.
In fact, now that you've that's the tip jar.
Done. Now, is there anything else bothering you?
Nope, that's it. And actually, I'm gonna turn the tip jar off now. I mean, I'm gonna turn that message off at the top. Sorry that message was there so long. I'm kind of needing, I'm in need of a little bit of rental assistance. Well, now, wait a minute. I see, so we get to add two settlements, apparently, once we... whoops.
I cleared that place out for you. Should be safe for your friends to move in now.
Hurry up, get up, get up.
Nice to have some good news around here for a change. By the way, we've decided to support the Minutemen.
You better.
We've got to help each other if we want things to get better.
Alright, so now what? Do we get this settlement too? Wow! So, I guess we just added two more settlements to our whole system. I think that's what just happened. Yep, it was. Okay, so let's get a couple of settlers going on here. And let's find out our boundary. Where's the boundary of this settlement? There's a gigantic mute fruit farm. That's nice. We need some water, but we'll work on that in a minute. There are two people here, so immediately I want to send one of them on a caravan. Yeah, we're going to attach him to Somerville Place. There he is. All right. And now, let's take a look. County Crossing should be linked up to Somerville Place. There it is. So now we have access to all of our resources from every other station. So let me build a robot workshop, and we'll get a few robots tending to the garden. Wow, this goes way out, doesn't it? Nope. It's like, it ends over here. It ends right here or something. Okay. Fine. Yeah, let's put it up here. Out of the way. I don't want it to be in anyone's way. That's why I'm searching for the right place. There we go. And then I'm just going to make a robot, maybe one or two robots, and then we'll keep moving. Okay, so new automatron. You make him, and then we'll rename him Orchard Liquor. There, Orchard Liquor 3000. And he's going to tend to the orchard. And that's literally all we're going to do. Maybe we'll paint him. Let's give him some paint. Black paint. No, aqua paint. And then a different head. No head. Yeah, that'll keep his mouth shut. Alright, and then after that, all you do is just assign him over to the mute fruit orchard. Oh, there. Yep, there it is. And then he'll tend to the garden. Get over there. And then so he starts stomping around. Yeah, so now it says we have three people here. That's why I did that. Now we're also going to create a settlement beacon to build up our settlement here. That's in power, right? Yep. We need a level 3 generator. And then we need a miscellaneous radio recruitment beacon. Clunk, clunk. There we go. And that should be up and running. Yep, and then the recruitment beacon found. We only have two beds though, so let's just get something simple going. We're not going to get elaborate with any structure right now, but you know, we could build a vault, right? Yes, we could. We certainly could build a vault, but I don't know if we have enough room to build a vault here at County Crossing. It seems like it's too small. Well, it looks like the buildable area extends way out here. Wow. I didn't think it would extend way out here. Yeah, it does. Oh, I forgot to get back in the power armor. God dang it. Get over there. I have to wait a second. Hang on. Yeah, it's mute fruit. No, it's mute fruit. In fact, there's even people who pronounce it in the game, and they pronounce it also mute fruit. beauty fruity. As in mutation. Yeah, that's what somebody said in the chat, and they are correct. It's mute fruit. Mutington tootington. We could build this out. Unfortunately. Ah, that's annoying, isn't it? You can't get rid of this ugly house. You can only build it onto it. You can, like, repair the house. See, I could put, like, a concrete structure around it. Yeah, let's do that really quick. We'll just put a concrete structure around it. We just can't go nuts with a vault right now. So what I like to do is this. I just like to build this goofy concrete stuff around it. Let's see, I don't know if I... Yeah, that's close enough. I needed a little bit of clearance. Doesn't seem to be snapping into place, though. Oh, there it goes. Schnip. And then, whoops. What am I stuck on? There. There's that. And then now another one of these on this side. Just to keep the motif going. Schnip. Schnip. We need another one of these to clear this workstation out. There we go. And then we need a door so we can easily access the workstation. Oh man, this is going to be a challenge now. Look what I did. I don't have any supports on the bottom, and I really should, but oh well. See, it'll snap. It'll snap now. Yeah, close enough. And then another, and then a second level. Well, that was about time. It took a long time for that to happen. And the reason we're building this is just so we can add more, a few more beds to get the settlement on the road. I don't know what's going on here. Why won't you snap? God, such abstinence. Okay. Nope. It's being very abstinent right now. It's supposed to be able to snap without any issues at all, like right there, and it's not snapping. Everywhere except where I want it to snap. Isn't that ridiculous? Oh, now it's snapping. Now that snaps. Like, magically, it just started snapping. Almost like I was clipping or something. Well, I see why that won't snap, because this has to go here. Yeah, that makes sense. So whatever I did underneath it, I have to do above it. As above, so below. Or as below, so above. See? And then right here, this has to go here. I've gotten pretty good at... Oh, whoops. Oh shit. There's a way to make this look better. See, just like this. There you go, see? And then put this here, put one here, one here. There, now it looks like something's supporting it. See? There you go. And then same thing right down here. Blah. There it is. Yeah, now we just need one here. What am I stuck on again? Wouldn't it be nice if you could just remove anything you get stuck on? Scrap. Unfortunately, it doesn't work that way. In, there we go. Now it's starting to look like a real house. And guess what I did? I forgot to put a door so you can't get in. Whoops. Okay, I'll put a door on in a second. You door on. I'm the biggest door on. Oh, are we playing this game again? You have to get it exactly right, or else, yeah, see, it was, there we go. Well, this is job four, the pillar. Yeah, there we go. That's looking good. Just have to choose a good place for the door. Yeah, here's the door. This will be the door right here. So we have a door unit right here. That's easy enough. And let me guess, it won't snap now. Nope, it won't snap. Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch. And now Cosworth is in. Do it won't snap now. It snaps up there, but not down here because it's too low. Okay, so we're just gonna have to leave that completely off. It's gonna have to be like a big ugly opening. See, this still snaps. It's just just gonna have to look like this for now. Yeah, and then there's all sorts of things you can do with the ceiling. So you can turn this into a what was I thinking of doing? Yeah, you can turn it into, at the top, you can turn it into those glass rooftops. See, like this. You can't just attach it right onto this. It's a little trickier. You have to do something else. See, like this won't snap just like that. So what you have to do, you have to set up walls like this. You actually have to set up these walls. And I don't think, and these don't work either. Those don't snap. The only way they snap is if you create a warehouse floor. Like right here. Oh, no, that doesn't want to snap either. Amazing how none of this stuff is snapping. Oh, it snaps here, though. Right, right. Yeah, I know why. I know why. We just need one. We need one more wall up here, just for a moment. And then we can create a warehouse floor. And then from the warehouse floor, we can create the warehouse walls. From the warehouse walls, we can create the warehouse ceiling. And there it is. Okay, now this goes in the storage. Now, watch, I can do a warehouse wall, like right here. Apparently I cannot. I don't remember how I did this last time. Dang it, this is annoying the hell out of me. So did I do that first? Or how did I do this? Remember, I had done this like 100 times already. Yeah, see, like, this would normally snap on something. Hey, Marine. 052191, what's up? How many people are here? 23. Interesting. Yeah, we're just kind of tidying up. We have a new settlement, so I'm just kind of building stuff. I don't remember for the life of me how to build this wall. This has to be able to snap onto something. So maybe it's... Let's see if it's this. Yeah, I feel like an idiot. Oh, yeah, it's just like that. And then the same thing here. Ah! Okay. So it won't just snip onto the small ones. It only snips... Schnips on the big ones. Got it. Swada. Alright, so concrete, var. Yeah. And then warehouse, floor. Large floor. That's what I was missing. And now scrap that. And now the warehouse, var. Darts. That was annoying. Yeah. And then that. And then now that we have it, we can snap. Whoops. It's not snapping properly now. Oh, and of course, it's going to snap everywhere except where I wanted to snip. Yeah, there. Snip. And then snip. 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 See what I'm doing? I'm just creating a nice, like a nice solarium. It's like a rooftop solarium. Whoops, something went wrong. I feel like I snapped that to the wrong place or something. There, and then now from there we do the rooftops. And the roof looks like this on the edges. See, like that. And then this. Oh, actually, oops, we're missing one. Warps. I forgot the one right in front of my face. Yeah, there you go. And then the rooftops. Yeah, one here. Right there. And then there's just two more. Which will look like this. And this. And there's our... There it is. There's our house without a door. Yeah, there it is. Oh shit. Look at that. Oh shit. Okay, we'll deal with that later. At least we've got most of it. I'll close that gap some other time in the near future. And then I'll have a staircase that goes up here so you can mess around upstairs if you want. Actually, let's see if there's a really quick way to do this. No. Yes. Yes. Yes, there is. You have to walk way over here to get up the staircase, but yeah, it works. Alright. So now we put one bed up here. Oh, get some railings so people don't fall off, right? This is what I did right at the beginning of the episode. I was getting pissed off because it wasn't working. Oh, no. Why the other... Anyway, yeah, there's a roof over their head on this side. So, a nice Vault-Tec bed with a sleeping bag underneath it. And then we'll do one more down here. That's it. Okay, get out of the house. There's like a Brahmin. Disappearing Brahmin. And there's the beginning of the settlement, at least. Okay, now, one last thing I want to do is rest really quick. And then we'll just head over to that other place, the Tannenflügen, or Tannenbaum Barnyard. What was it called? Oh, Taffington Boathouse. I was close. Yeah, tonight I'm stopping in just a few minutes. I can only stream for a few hours tonight. Alright. Let's see. Rad storm. Huh. Cosworth didn't even caution me about the radiation. What kind of a friend is he? Oh, let's scrap this again. Whoops. Can we scrap this? I think it's too far out. Nope, it's not too far out. Aha! Nice. These are too far out, though. Yeah, now we're too far out to scrap. And that's the National Guard training yacht. We've only been in there twice already. In fact, let's poppy pants over to Taffington Boathouse. Come to think of it, you know what I want to do? There's one more thing I want to do before we go over there. Let's make one more robot, and then we'll send him on a caravan. Because Taffington Boathouse isn't set up yet, see? It's not attached to our caravan routes yet. We have to add that. So the best way to do that is just to build a little automatron, and we'll name him Toppin. Okay, and why don't we make him, oh yeah, sure. Okay, and then we'll give him a Sultron head. And we'll give him thrusters. The torso will be thrusters. Oh, the legs were supposed to be thrusters. Yeah, there you go. Now, where is his head? There's no head. Well, the head's gone. Oh well, who cares? That's his problem, not mine. Okay, bye, head. Manila paint. That sounds good. And, that's enough. Yeah, let's get out of here. He doesn't really need any protection. He's going to be assigned to a caravan in a second. Okay, you will go to Taffington. Taffington, Taffington. There he is. Taffington Boathouse. Yay! Alright. So now, as soon as we go inside, you see what I did? I easily assigned, built robots and then assigned them as a supply caravaner. And there it is. Now Taffington is connected. Speaking of which, we will now head over to Taffington, and then we'll finish up there. There it is. Taffington Boathouse exterior.
Day of hard work.
Yep, tell me about it. Nice. Let's get rid of that. Ugly truck. Anything that's ugly, we're going to get rid of. Ugly troll joins the chat room. Get rid of him. That's exactly what we do. That's what we do around here. What's this? A tie? Oh, there's another. Oh, it's a submerged car. That's cool. We can actually build out into the lake. Yeah, let's see how far out we can go. I'm just curious.
Message repeats in 3 seconds.
I'm just curious. This is just a cute little, I can't seem to attach it. Okay.
here are reliable.
Let's see how far we could go out if we wanted to. Oh yeah, we can totally make a pier out here. Too bad there's not like a pier kit. Set up a boat and everything. See, we could get going all the way out into the lake. That's cool. So I'll build structures out in the lake. I could even build a vault in the middle of the lake if I wanted to. That's awesome. Yeah, so we'll do stuff like that next time. We'll build out this boathouse a little bit. The first thing I want to do, next thing is to get the recruitment beacon going so we can attract people. Actually attract one or two more people to this godforsaken place. Let's get it going over here. This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds. Get out of the frickin' way, Cosmer. There we go. And then there's our recruitment beacon. Boys and I are safe at home. And then maybe a few decorations here and there. One of my favorite decorations that gives some light, that sheds some light on this subject almost immediately, are these cute little oil lamp posts. So it takes up just a little bit of oil, glass, and steel, but it makes things look really nice and romantic. See, like it's actually a real settlement, see? And then let's put one over here. And we'll put another one over here. Two, one on each side of my workshop, so I don't forget where the workshop is. Alright, now it's starting to look like a real settlement. See? Nice. Oh no! I forgot to clear my perimeter. Yeah. I'll do a better job at that next time. Yeah, we're going to have to demine this whole area, apparently. But we'll do that tomorrow. Okay, this is where I'm ending. I'll keep the stream on for about 10 minutes. So I'm going to stream again tomorrow, regular time. That was an interesting evening. It was kind of a short evening, and I think tomorrow I might stream two hours or maybe 2.5 hours if I'm up for it. But because I'm streaming every night while Meg is in the hospital, I don't want to stream just over, just on and on and on, because the streams actually have a little bit more meaning when there's a definite start and finish and it doesn't go on all night.
Hello everyone at the Triton Army channel, Violate here, and today what we're going to be doing is a DLC give. Thank you. everyone at the Triton Army.
Serpent lights the ancient sky of red, of tainted stars. Evil stirs, and in its wake the souls of mortals sway. And so